every day. It's a getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey. Every day it's a getting faster. Everyone said go ahead and ask her. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey. Every day seems a little longer. Every way love's a little stronger. Come what may, do you ever long for true love from me? Every day it's a getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey. A little longer, every way love's a little stronger. Come what may, do you ever long for true love from me? Every day it's a getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey. Love like yours will surely come my way.
Listen, so I know this is really short notice, but my parents only just told me, so I have to go to the farm tomorrow.
So we can't meet up this weekend?
No, I'm really sorry.
But I really want to see you.
I know, what can I do? Also, there's one thing, there's no reception, so I can't bring my phone.
So we can't even talk?
No, but I was thinking I could make it up to you. Check your phone later. Bye.
Just you know why. Why you and I will by and by know true love ways. Sometimes we'll sigh, sometimes we'll cry, and we'll know why. Just you and I know true love ways. Throughout the days, our true love ways will bring us joys to share with those who really care. Sometimes we'll sigh, sometimes we'll cry, and we'll know why. Just you and I know true.
Sorry to disturb, Mr. Layton. Gentlemen, thank you. Please be seated. Not you, Mason. You're mine. Now, get your books. And pack your bags on the way. Thank you, sir.
Throughout the days, our true ways will bring us joys to share with those who really care. Sometimes we'll sigh, sometimes we'll cry, and we'll know why. Just you and I know true love ways.
Hi, this is Michael Fiore. I want to teach you how to use simple little text messages sent from your average cell phone to multiply the romance and intimacy in your relationship literally overnight. Of course, there's a huge difference between what gets men feeling romantic and what works on women. Guys are visual creatures. All it takes to get your average guy's heart racing and pulse pounding is a pretty smile, a girl in a bikini, or something that vaguely resembles a girl in a bikini. Women are enraptured and even hypnotized by stories, fun situations, sensuality, and language. So why is texting so powerful? Well, if you think about it, it's actually kind of obvious. The fact of the matter is, in our modern culture, there's simply nothing more personal or intimate than your cell phone. Need proof? Just imagine for a second the little horrible thrill of panic that would run through your body if you suddenly realized you'd left your phone at home, or worse yet, lost it for good. Did you just find yourself unconsciously reaching for your pocket or purse? Did you feel that horrible, nauseous feeling of panic and loss? Let me tell you, you're not alone. Most people are addicted to their cell phones. It's how we stay connected with the people we care about the most in the world, and how we escape the boredom and doldrums of our day. And once you learn the right messages to send, it's an incredibly powerful way to create your own little private fantasy world between you and the man or woman you love. A world where you can do and say anything and create irresistible intimacy with your partner at the push of a button, where you can feed your husband or boyfriend.